Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. We're gonna have to be a little bit quiet, I think, because there's people downstairs with me. But we're gonna head into the cauldron now. Which seems really freaking cool. This definitely reminds me of Andromeda. We'll see how it shapes up. The vault in Andromeda were sometimes frustrating to me. Not enough. Too big of an area with too little to do or look at. Sometimes. They were really impressive, though. Okie dokie. Oops.
Is part of some huge machine.
Your music.
But who made it?
We don't even know how we're gonna get back out. It's like the mountains are actually all metal. Wouldn't that be crazy? Wouldn't that be crazy if underneath everything the mountains were just metal? Had been a created, like, terraformed.
That thing looks like a triangular pipe. What's it for? That might give me some cover if I need it.
Well, there's something. Okay, here's the one. I wonder if I could throw a rock at him.
Those things are moving components around. I wonder where.
Ooh, whatever that plant is a health plant. Can't see me in the steam somehow, that's fine. I wonder if I try overriding it, what will happen? This seems like a fairly controlled environment. Oh, I'm visible.
Now.
It's okay, don't panic. There's a rat. So the machines have another function down here than they do up on the surface? So the triangles. Illuminati. Actually, triangle is the strongest shape in existence, so it makes sense. Or a pyramid. Triangle and a pyramid. Huh. So it's not the entire mountain, maybe, just a section of it?
These will keep.
What is it? Oh, I can't see what they are. Well, there's a watcher. Wonder if they froze? No, the machines probably wouldn't freeze. They'd have something in them to keep them going. Oh! I was like, I'm stuck, but haha! Not so. So, because I'm a seeker, I can go here, but I technically shouldn't be allowed?
That thing near the gap. What does it do?
That thing? It's glowing red. We figure things out by overriding them. Ooh, creates a bridge. There's always gotta be something to create a bridge. Like, why can't we just have bridges? Thank you. So in those ancient, like, metal supply crates, we have things that we use, like chill water and stuff like that. The lights aren't helping, but thank you anyway. It's really not doing anything. The sand looks like a brain. Open sesame. This is my open sesame stick. So far, not mega. I mean, it's super impressive looking, and at least the area is more varied. But
it looks like those flying machines move components around. Might be.
Oh, we're gonna do that. Look how like organic everything looks, though. Am I like? Okay.
Might regret this. It's true. Machines are built in these places.
So this is where they're being built. What? Yeah, I don't know. I can't control my camera angle. Okay, I tried to press back and drop down. Okay. Everything seems fairly harmless. Except for those things, of course. How do I drop off? What the heck? Wouldn't let me drop up. An arrow sticking in the air. That was pretty hilarious. Crap.
They're scanning for me.
Crap. Baby. So this is one of those things that you apparently can't climb.
Damn, no more of these.
Hide. All right, I should craft more, actually.
That's it. Nothing to see here.
Yeah. Just everybody calm down. Oh, there's those things that wrecked my day. I'm stuck on something. This was just minding its own business. Give my position away. Come down here. I am not good at this stealth thing. Oh my gosh, please, no.
It'd be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
I get stuck. Predicts where I'm gonna go. Oh my gosh.
Okay.
Jeez. Where to now? Oh, okay, further than I thought. Gather these medicinal gray omen. I'm glad I know what they are. Like down is my only option. Okay. Phew. I was like, I'm gonna have to jump all the way down there and then get all the way back up again. This is really cool. Oh, okay, this is not so cool. I mean, it looks really cool. I like how interactive everything looks, but there comes a point where your cool, underground, futuristic dungeon just kind of gets boring.
Almost to the heart.
I have all these chill water. This is the heart of the mountain? This is where I was born in another place. Because I'm a heckin' clone. Thought maybe I'd be like a daughter or something. But I'm not. I am a clone. Oh my gosh. Alright, how do we do this?
Damn. Boots are full of water.
Haha! It's a hard knock life. Can I make it across? Gosh. Oh, there we go. Yep. Little clinger things. It's not like me with my ultra strong fingers and biceps couldn't latch onto anything else. So is this like super sacrilegious or what?
It looks like that machine carries fluid in those sacks. Not sure I want to find out what kind.
They're just electrifying it is what it looks like. I know they're technically supposed to be creating it, but it's also terrifying. Look how many legs that thing has. I mean, I know it's just a...
This is how machines are made. They're woven out of light.
Oh, they don't really have electricity, do they?
There are singers coming to kill me.
Cauldron core. Heck yeah. We did it. Okay. I'm at the core. What more do you want? Do you want me to blow that up? Yeah. Echo Blast was a pretty good find. This is not where I came up, is it? Probably is, and it won't let me go back. Well, the only thing I can see to do is rear. Cauldrons unlock like a big secret. I feel like overriding the core though, gonna let that thing out, is going to let that thing out. Oh god! Oh god! Oh, I didn't see the extras, and okay, I wasn't expecting you to come after me. That's right, these arrows. Stop. Oh, wait. Craft any more arrows. Oh, this is great. Normally I would close combat it, but... And they do so much damage. It's like playing Dark Souls or Bloodborne. This is supposed to be a level 8 cauldron, and I'm level 14. Almost twice the level, and I'm having this much difficulty. Okay, I've just finished laying a circle with these electrical cords. Okay. Traps laid, got a bunch of potions made. Now I feel like a witcher. Let's do this. It's slowing down. Thank you. my health regens just enough. It's the heart. Oh my gosh. Oh my freaking gosh. Oh my freaking gosh. Oh my good golly blazes. That took forever. That literally took like 20 minutes. Ugh. I'm so glad I crafted all those potions and stuff though, and the fire resistance stuff. Did I pick up the corruption thing? I think I did. Or the shock one, anyway. But I didn't. Oh, there it is. Oh my gosh! You guys, that was so stressful. Okay. What are you all about? This is epic looking. I'm like holding the button down, but I don't need to be. You just overrode the heart of the mountain. What does that mean?
Information has different machines. This will help me override.
Okay, I see. So this is Sigma then. So now I can override. Okay. Oh wow, that's very pretty. Okay, wow, the sawtooth and the scrapper and the grit. Wow, okay. So not just watches. Okay, that was actually really worth it. Like, super duper worth it. I have three? My. Oh yeah, now I can get the three arrow, or the two arrows. Yep, I don't care. That's what we're gonna get. I just wish there was a way to make my attacks, like the spear attacks, go a little farther. Like, you have to be really, really close. Like, it doesn't really, it jumps towards the enemy a little bit, but not a lot. Oh, this would be useful too. I mean, all of these would be useful, but I feel like I'm gonna be able to get everything because I level up pretty fast, but it could be one of those things where it's like, it gets harder and harder to level up as you go, which is how most games do it. Could get that. I could start, and now that I have double arrow, maybe I'll start working my way down. Oh no, I have to buy this completely and start working my way down to disarming traps and stuff. Well, dang. Hopefully I can edit this one down to a decent. Oh, view the notebook. Active production. Intrusion denied. Okay, I don't really know what that means. So it's still running, it's still operating. I just made it so that I can override the stuff it creates now. So that right there, that cauldron was making those specific machines. It's definitely a crab. 100% a crab. Finally beat a bellow back, but it took so much effort. I feel bad for the corrupted machines. Like, it's a big bum deal. There's so many more creatures I haven't found, though. There's a couple, like, the longhorn, I think, that I haven't like, actually encountered. Like, I've seen pictures of it, but haven't actually encountered it, so it's not in here. But dang! That was good. Okay. So, thank you guys for joining me on that one. I really appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed it as well, and I will see you in the next one.